Hey, everybody be quiet, please.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! Here she is. She's gonna claw through him.
Who the fuck I am, or who you're
messing
around
with. He's gonna shoot her. She saves him.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
She saves him. She's looking out the bus window. That's the diner. There's Chloe. Look at her. She's a punk.
Let's talk about your superpower.
She's a punk rocker.
What are you doing here, Max?
That's Kate.
Stop.
Kate dies. Kate dies.
Don't
Kate dies.
Come
Kate
near
dies.
Me.
Not now. It won't work.
It won't work.
I know
she gone.
This isn't pleasant.
She gone.
For any
she
of us.
Gone.
Miss
Kate's
Coffey,
gone. Kate's
please,
gone.
Tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Welcome to my domain.
Oh, wow.
Let's find what we want.
Ex-Angelic, thank you so much for subscribing for 5 months in a row. Let's make it six.
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen. I found pictures of Rachel and Frank.
Pictures of Rachel and Frank.
More than a friend.
I can't believe she's banging Frank.
Jesse Clown, thank you so much for
face.
Subscribing.
Why didn't she say anything?
Let's make it
so
three.
Who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No.
Here it
don't.
Is, here it is, here it is. This part's important, this part's important.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid?
Ever you since don't know what died, it's like, guys.
My life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else
totally
have I changed?
Fucked up.
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe, you have a visitor.
Here it comes. Choose wisely, guys. Here we go. Okay, it's getting started. It looks like we're opening up our eyes. It looks like we're on a beach of some sort. There's water coming in from the beach, and there's a tiny crab in the sand. So do keep that in mind. That could be important for later, symbolically. There's a crab crawling. There's birds in the sky, and in the sky, the words Square Enix are written in the clouds. It looks like there's a bike. One of the bikes doesn't seem to be standing, so that's also probably pretty symbolic for what happened to Chloe. Don't nod entertainment, and that's some sort of whale, it looks like. Wow. This is so surreal right now. I just feel like this is so surreal. There's the park bench. It just feels also, it feels unreal. It's like it's not real. It's like it's surreal. It's like it's in a dream. Okay, Life is Strange, episode 4, The Dark Room. Here we go. It looks like there's birds flying around in the sky, too. That's also really important to notate. Oh, wow, and there's Chloe. Here she comes out on her wheelchair, and Max is standing next to her, and it looks like they're taking a walk down the beach. It looks like that... The beach is wheelchair accessible, so that's really nice that in such a small town they would also still have a wheelchair accessible beach. Really important.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
I'm glad we are, though.
Me too.
It was nice that you sent me actual letters.
Oh, wow!
It's more than any of my other friends have done.
Thank you so much for subscribing 2 months, paper. Chalupa Batman.
So
let's
Max,
make it 3 months.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery. Probably easier to write.
You deserve the
me.
Best stationery.
I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Infinity, thank you so much for
like
subscribing
this.
For 8 months. Let's make it... Nine.
Pretty much, yeah. Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. Mm-hmm. I still want to laugh.
Don't treat her like a baby. Treat her like a girl in a wheelchair. It's
different.
Can we stop?
This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that? The golden hour. See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots.
The golden hour, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I could. I'm really good with photography.
These beach trails are so sad.
Princess Sailors, thank you so much for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Let's make it 5.
At least, I'm alive here with you.
Mm-hmm. It's better than being dead, am I right?
You're a real survivor, Chloe.
She's a survivor.
I know you have to deal with
She has to deal
so
with a
much.
Lot from being in the wheelchair.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me.
Mm-mm. I don't want people to feel sorry for me either.
Along with my parents.
Brony, thank you for subscribing for 4 months. I really appreciate it. Talk about accident. Let's blame William.
You don't really blame William, do you? For getting me the hybrid I wanted for my sweet 16? No, I blame the asshole who cut me off and sent me into a ditch.
Oh my god, she got cut off.
Remember everything? I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and...
Snap. Just like that.
That was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I...
Literally.
Couldn't move a muscle.
Literally. She's literally paralyzed, so she literally couldn't move.
I don't know what to say. Don't say anything. I'm just... happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
What girl from Blackwell? You mean Rachel?
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the last time you talked to her?
Never. I just read
They've
about her.
They've never talked.
News.
In an alternate universe, Rachel and Chloe have never talked. But in another alternate universe, they're best friends. It's like the butterfly effect. Literally, it's like the butterfly effect. It might be.
It might be, but I'd like to think we can still change things for the better.
I'd like to think that too, but I don't have much hope these days.
Is it because you're in a wheelchair,
Chloe? I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
You don't even know. You guys don't even know.
Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong.
Mm-hmm. That's wrong. That's wrong.
You're my best friend.
That's wrong. That's wrong.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome. I don't
you're
think
You're welcome.
So. My nose is getting cold.
My nose
Maybe
is getting
Maybe we should
cold.
Get back to my place.
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word. No offense.
None taken.
In an alternate universe, Chloe hates the word hella. In the other universe, she loves the word hella. Okay, it looks like they're going back to the truck. I wonder how they're going to get into the truck. Do they just put the wheelchair in the back? I don't know. I don't know how they got there. Or did they just wheelchair there? I wish I would have known how they got there, you know? It's fine. It's fine. Don't mind it. Okay, here we are. It looks like... What's happening? What's happening? Oh my gosh, it looks like we're in Chloe's house now. And the wind's blowing. The wind's blowing rather eerily. Oh wow, and it looks like they made the garage. They made the garage into Chloe's room so, because she can't use the stairs.
But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me.
Mm-hmm.
I know it's hard for them.
Mm-hmm.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone.
She's
still
annoying
as fuck. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, you know.
Chloe. You're a great daughter.
She's a great daughter.
You're kind and sensitive. When you don't even have to be.
She doesn't have
Trust
to be.
Trust me.
Hold on. Should I move this over here? Is that better?
She has to watch while I take a dump so she can
wipe. Oh, sub timer is off. Okay, hold on. Where the fuck is it? There we go.
Can you bring me some water?
Can you bring me some water? Hold on, let's get this bitch some water. There it is, the water.
Drink up, Buttercup. Oh man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
So she doesn't do a lot of talking.
A podcast or something?
A podcast, yeah, that would be really cool.
A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring. Ouch. It was just a thought. I know you're just trying to help. Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
Mm-hmm. You sound like an adult. You can say that again, Max.
It seems like we were kids in another life.
What do you remember? You're right. What do you remember, Chloe?
What do you remember about us as kids? We all have different memories. I think about us as little pirates running and jumping through Arcadia Bay. Me too. But we're still pirates in our own way.
Mm.
Yeah, right.
Pirates.
Check me out, Glory of the Caribbean. No way.
Luckily, there's a sequel too.
Unless you're with me. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Which friends?
Which friends did you hang out with the most? Megan Yeager, but you don't know her. She was cool.
Who's Megan?
But after my accident, she was too cool for school.
Mm-hmm.
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses. I'm a loser. But
Megan ditched her after the accident.
Trying to make things right. How? Dude, you're not Super Max. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you.
She's not trying to guilt trip her, but she's guilt tripping her. They love you.
They love you so much.
Casey B, even though I'm rude sometimes, I want you to know I want the best for you in your postcard picture.
I think
Blessing.
Joyce and William are incredible. Max.
What? Picture Blessing
sucks.
Of Ibazim. They said God only puts us through situations we can't handle, so like kill yourself and drink bleach. I bet. Can they pay it?
Can they pay all the bills? No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year. Chloe, you're priceless.
She should start a stream and do a fundraiser.
No pun intended. You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically
she's
a human
geek
entertainment
too.
System. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house.
Oh my god, what do you want to watch? Oh my god, yeah, let's watch a movie,
I think
guys.
I'm like a mellow Blade
yeah,
Runner
Blade Runner. I love Blade Runner. Good. That's awesome. That's
Plus,
one of my
know,
favorite
I always wanted
movies.
To have cool colored bangs like Chris. I know. You would look incredible with blue hair.
$2.
Let's get this show
unban me.
You better not fall asleep.
You kept on spamming. You just kept on spamming, and like, I don't really care.
Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
Let's start the movie. hold on, let's take a look.
Whoa, Chloe can totally control her computer.
See, she can totally stream.
It's so great people get this high-tech help.
She can totally stream. Is that a salt rock? Let's take a look at this.
There's the old Chloe.
Ah, there's the old Chloe, I know. With the spiky bracelets and shit. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I mean,
oh my god.
When we were 12.
I can't believe she still has that. That's unbelievable. Pirate power. Oh my god, that's so cool. We were such pirates. LOL. Search.
Ah, here's the DVD.
Oh, there it is. Let's watch it. I got the DVD ready for you, Chloe. Are you ready? I'm ready. Yeah, this movie is really good. I'm really enjoying it. That's such a good movie. Sounds like rocket ships and aliens. And explosions. Yep. Look at how Chloe's looking at Max. She loves her. They're in love. Get ready for the sex scene, guys. It's coming up. here we are, woken up again. I hope there is an option to smother her with a pillow because this bitch is depressing. Yeah, she's being depressing as fuck. What do you expect, though? Oh, fuck. Oops. What the fuck? She can't even move her body. What sex scene? Just wait for it. Just wait for it.
I know you were beat down after the day with me.
Oh, I know you were beat down after the day with me. Yeah, see? Can you feel the tension?
Do you think Deckard is a replicant?
Yes.
Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's you can't call a paralyzed person a bitch, Max. What the fuck?
Yesterday was such a blast. It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates, jumping and running through the forests again.
Mm-hmm.
It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit.
Totally.
Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains.
The head pains. The head pains.
Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
God damn
morphine
it.
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it.
Upstairs
my parents
in the bathroom.
Keep this bag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
God damn
I'm on it.
I always have to fucking do everything. Jesus fucking Christ. What's this?
Chloe's message board since the accident sure looks lonely. I didn't add much.
Yeah, what Bad the fuck, Max? Max? Bad Max, for sure. Let's look.
Oh, the snow dough. I guess not everything changed.
Mm-hmm, not everything has changed. Yeah, okay, let's get downstairs. I mean, upstairs. Oh god, there's William. There's William. What's he doing? William, what
hey,
are you
William.
Doing?
Am
look
I
how depressed
you?
He looks.
Why, yes, Max, I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
So
good.
Cool.
Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
My mind? What's on my mind right now, I would say, is the care room.
I was impressed by Chloe's room.
Very impressed by it. That's exactly what I was thinking.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs.
Wow, stop being a fucking
Insurance
dick, William.
Helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary.
Yeah, that sounds scary to me.
But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
Chloe.
I don't know how to say this, but
so sorry.
I'm truly sorry,
so sorry
about what
about
happened
that.
To Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
A real trooper. So glad you're here,
she
William.
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her. And be her father.
I'm so glad Joyce is here to help us both. Max, I just hate to think of what would happen to Chloe if I wasn't here.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe.
I will always be there for
always.
Her. Always.
I know
no
you will,
what.
Max.
Being around you and Joyce again is...
Oh my god.
So
it is. It's so nostalgic. It's so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they
yes,
say.
Yes, so old school.
I think it's great
so
for Chloe
nostalgic.
To see
can you feel the
makes
nostalgia?
Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it?
Rachel Amber.
I was reading about that missing girl.
Yeah, Rachel.
Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right?
Yep, that's
oh,
her.
Poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family.
Real nightmare.
I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
Mm-hmm. What about this crazy weather, though, William?
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather?
What's going on with
them? Animals dying.
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus-type shit. Pardon my French.
Nostradamus-type shit,
but all I actually care
sure.
about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
But what about the Prescott family?
The Prescott family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Evil.
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates.
Oh my god, Lunarit, thank you so much for subscribing for a whole year. I really appreciate it.
It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Now what? It looks like we got a text from Victoria. Oh my god, remember Victoria and Max are friends. Max, if you're mad, just tell me, okay? Max, are we cool? Just wanted to make sure since he walked away so fast. Nathan was worried too. If you want to talk, hit me up, okay? Love you. Silence. So if you want to talk, my door is open. Love you. Her and Victoria are like best friends. What the fuck?
I definitely have to take a third job.
I have a killer joke for you. What is Celdric's name on Amazon? Bye, Drake. Ha ha ha. Nice stream today. More like, bye, Dick. Hold on, let's look at this paper.
They might get their own home
because of medical bills. This letter is to notify you that you're in default of your payment obligations on your home loan account number 783. This current account holds the amount of $12,000 payable by August 1st, 2013. This amount has been overdue since March 1st, 2009, and you have ignored multiple requests to make a payment or reconsolidate your debt. Unless a full amount of $12,000 is received within 15 days, we must begin the foreclosure process on your home. We have given you more than adequate notice on this issue, and we have no other options left. Best, Donald Clamp Lenders. I don't know. We might have to do a fundraiser, guys. Let's do a fundraiser to help Chloe keep our house. Hold on. Can we get that fundraiser started? We only have 15 days, guys.
Just shoot me now.
Oh, shit. We're in debt. We have to get upstairs. We have to get upstairs. Quick, Max. Hurry. Book it up the stairs. Quick. Let's go. Let me just hold on. What's this? Ah! Oh my god. It's Chloe's room. Oh my god. This is so sad. Oh my god. This is so fucking sad right now. This is her room. There's a toy box.
Toys?
Toys.
That's the dildo box. I kind of want to open this and see what's in here.
That's where they keep the sex toys. LOL.
Chloe always did love stomping around in her boots.
Oh, yeah. Let's sit on this and just take it all in. Let's just take it all in.
I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality.
This new reality is just so unreal.
I feel so guilty for putting Chloe in her
I can't believe this. I can't believe I would put them through this kind of misery.
I could give Chloe the choice of keeping William alive. But that would be
No, we can't give her the choice. We can't give her the choice.
I see that they're a family again. And who am I to judge?
You're no one to judge, Max. Just leave it. You don't need to fix anymore. See what fixing things did? You don't need to fix anymore. Let's get up. Should we take these to Chloe?
They bought crutches for Chloe, hoping she might walk again.
She might walk again? Can you hurry up and get the fucking morphine from Chloe? Okay, hold on, sorry. I was doing some investigation. Hold on, let's see.
Oh, wow.
Let's turn on this switch. Hotshot BJ, thank you so much for subscribing for a whole year. I really appreciate it. Yeah, that's really great that she uses the natural medicine.
nothing here.
Where is it?
Here it is.
There it is.
I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
Yeah, delivering morphine to your best friend. That's so surreal, Max. You should take a picture of it. Let's go. Delivery ready. Here we go.
This insurance is worthless.
Here's your morphine.
That must be her mighty morphine machine.
Finally.
No more bongs for her.
No more bongs.
I'm sorry.
That's really great. 420 no. Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat, please? Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat, please?
And painless. Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up.
Oh, trust me. I will.
Here we go.
Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy.
So mushy.
I'm already high.
Already high.
You're so adorable.
So adorable. Now they're gonna kiss.
Do you want anything else?
Oh, I can think of one thing she wants from you, Max.
Stop me if I'm being
too emo.
She wants
you to sit on her face.
But can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us.
She can still eat it.
Please. My diary is like emo ground zero.
The Sperminator, thank you so much for subscribing. What is this emo shit game? Play a real feminist game for fuck's sakes. Play Tomb Raider 2 or 3. Give us a best Lara Croft cosplay like the ultimate feminist that you are. By the way, fake laugh just cured the varix on my right testicle. God bless. God bless you, sir. Thank you so much for the $2. I need a photo album. Hold on, let me get this photo album. Here we go. Hey, Chloe, why don't you check this photo album out?
Oh, wow.
Sandusky, thank you so much for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Let's make it 5 months.
Oh, my God.
Look, oh, my God. Guild Pound 69, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
Oh, yeah.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
There will be time. Let's turn the page.
Oh, man. There we are making pancakes.
Oh my God, that's them making pancakes. Oh my God, that's whenever it happened. That's right before it happened.
5 years ago.
The pancakes.
It literally seems like yesterday.
It literally seems like yesterday because Max literally experienced it just yesterday. Okay.
This photo.
Maybe you could, Max. Maybe you could. Maybe if you try hard enough, you can. I don't know. Let's try it. What's Chloe thinking? Oh God, here it comes.
My respiratory system is failing.
The respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse.
It's getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out.
They thought she was asleep, so, but she wasn't really asleep. She heard the whole thing.
While my parents suffer along, and I will too.
Just, oh my God.
This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible.
Everything's not possible.
I feel that way today.
Everything's not possible now for...
I want this time with you to be my last memory.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand?
Yes.
I think I understand.
I
think I understand what
All
she's
saying.
All you
have saying. To do is crank up the IV to 11.
Fuck. Fuck yeah. I thought she would never fucking ask. She wants me to kill her. You don't have to talk me out of it.
Chloe, I'll just drift asleep, dreaming of us here together.
RPD Matt, thank you so much for subscribing. Here she goes, here she goes, here she goes, here she goes, here she goes. Here it comes. She gone.
Thank you so much.
She gone.
I'm so proud of you for following your dreams. Don't forget about me. Never. I love you, Max. See you around. Sooner than you think.
Crank up this shit to 11. Fuck yeah. Later. Thank you, Chloe. I appreciate it. This is great. Okay, let's move along. Let's move along. But
I'm sorry, William.
I'm so sorry, William. We have to bring Chloe back. We have to bring Chloe back. Okay, finally. Jesus fucking Christ.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Oh yeah, that's a keeper for sure. The phone's ringing. Don't stop him, Max. Let him go. Hello? William has to die to keep Chloe alive.
What?
Oh my god, she's gonna start crying. This is so emotional right now because it's so emotional right now because she, like, knows that William's going to die. She's basically sending him off to his death. She knows what's going to happen, and she's letting it happen.
Aha.
She has to let it happen so Chloe won't be paralyzed. He found the keys.
And no Chloe and Max wanted.
She's burning the picture. Oh my god.
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise.
I have a feeling that nobody is going to be making any world famous salmon surprise and chocolate dessert.
That makes all of them.
Just a small feeling that no dinner tonight. They probably won't feel like eating for some reason.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life.
This reminds me of my 15th
and
birthday
got you
too,
and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens,
be strong, Chloe. Be strong.
Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you.
Know that I'll be back.
I will never abandon you, Chloe.
I will never abandon you, Chloe.
Just
always
have your back.
Be strong for be strong for William. There's a funeral picture. It stays because he dies. No anniversary dinner tonight, William and Joyce. Get fucked, idiots. Oh my god, hi, how are you guys? Trigger is real as fuck right now. Oh shit. love you. I love you too, Nicole Marie 13. Bring Chloe back with the Dragon Balls, okay? What's this? Very peculiar. It looks like, yeah, very peculiar.
Chloe, you're alive. Yes.
Oh my god, Chloe, you're alive.
Whoa, whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
They're all over each other. Get ready for the scene, guys. It's coming up soon.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
Yep. She'll probably fucking freak out and shit. What's this? It looks like the evidence.
Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far.
Yeah, let's look at the pieces in the puzzle we have right
now. Lost in all this shit.
Yeah, all this shit. I'm getting lost in it. I'm just getting so fucking lost in it. I don't even know fucking where to start with this evidence and shit. Look at that. There's Kate. Kate died, FYI.
So close, yet so far away.
So close, yet so far away.
We have to do three main things.
Yep.
Right.
What are the things, Max? Look, Max is getting, like, really punk rock. Look at her. Look at her shirt.
Two, get Nathan's phone to find out
where he's been
during
the
Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel.
We have to get the phone.
And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room.
The Dark Room? What the fuck is the Dark Room?
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
We have to do it on our own.
Dude, please let me kick his ass, then rewind... Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be
Blackwell
in big trouble.
Will be in big trouble. I can't waste my secret power.
Don't remind me. I just want him
what
off
an
your back.
Annoying cunt.
Out
Jesus
back.
Fucking Christ.
You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not going to be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner. I can't abuse this level of my rewind power.
Don't abuse it. Just use it. Let's see what's in this door.
Since David might be in there, I better mosey along for a change.
Yeah, let's just mosey right along here. Oh god, what's he fucking doing now?
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
Yeah, David, we fucking won this battle.
I didn't try to hurt you.
Fuck yeah, we won.
Ever.
We win, we win.
But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Get the fuck out, David.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her.
Yeah, fuck you, David.
Don't you wander off into the dark.
Fuck you, David, idiot. Oh, who's this? Yo, yo, Max! Your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. Chloe actually texted you? Hold on, let's read through this. Yo, yo, Max, your friend Chloe texted me what I'm out of the loop now. She sounds hot, so I get why. Oh, he gets why they're fucking seeing each other. Chloe actually texted you? I sure didn't have her number. Now I get why you didn't want to go ape with me. You should go with Chloe. See, she didn't want to go ape with Warren because she wanted to go ape with Chloe because they're lesbians. She looks cool enough for you. I have a lot of cool friends like you. Yes, you do. Just my luck. And mine, I have to go. Talk to you later. I hope so. What the fuck is this Warren on about? He's, like, sending really mixed messages. I just don't understand. What's this?
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Yeah, let's look for clues. Let's look for clues. There's gotta be some clues around here somewhere. Let's look at these
clues. I promise I'll help Miss Grant next time. If there is one.
Oh, shit.
Now Miss Grant. Twist that knife. At least he has one weird fan. Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation.
Okay. That's enough of that weird shit. Let's take a look at the map.
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates?
Oh my god.
David must be-
He had the whole place surveillanced. Holy shit. Why is he surveillancing the college campus? That's so fucking weird. Why the fuck would he do that? Oh look, here's a note.
What the hell did David do for Nathan?
What did David do for Nathan?
And what did his dad do for David?
Oh my god, there's something going on here. There's something going on here. Oh my dog. Yeah, let's take a look at this.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey David, whatcha hiding?
What is he hiding? What is he hiding?
Shit.
Shit. Fuck.
For once, I don't have time to search for the code. Oh, I need to find a way to break this padlock.
Break the padlock? Where's the hammer? There's gotta be a tool around here somewhere that I can use to break this padlock. Like some big snippers or something like that? A crowbar.
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker.
Let's pry it open. Right away. Crowbar.
Sorry, David, but I bet you would do the same thing as me.
Fuck, what's in there? Oh shit. It looks like a secret file. There's a secret file in here. Oh my god!
Coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan.
Oh my god, this is yes. It. This is the fucking jackpot. This is the oh shit. We just hit the fucking jackpot. We better take this right to Chloe. Holy shit. Fucking jackpot.
Score.
Yeah, let's go back to Chloe now. This is the fucking jackpot. We fucking scored big here. Hurry, 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 hurry. Hurry, 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 hurry.
It's amazing how much drama this living room has seen.
Yeah, all that drama. Come on, fucking go. Why won't you fucking go upstairs, bitch?
Yo, Chloe!
Oh, here we go.
Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are
Quick, Chloe.
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location
coordinates.
David is like a one-man surveillance
He's like a one-man surveillance army.
Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of
hell
us.
Hell yeah, he's gonna be afraid of us now. Guys, stop doing the computer numbers, please. Stop doing the computer numbers, please. Who the fuck is Nathan? How do you not know who Nathan Prescott is? He fucking runs this town. His family has the entire police department in their front pocket. Nathan can pretty much do anything he wants. Oh my god, who's he? That's the anime kid. You know it. That's for sure the anime kid. Who's she? Who's that? Why is there that there?
Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson.
Mr. Jefferson?
Okay.
What are you doing
and this
here?
Is my friend, Chloe.
Yo.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
Yeah, Chloe!
Cool for the
Why isn't somebody cool as you going to Blackwell? You should totally go to Blackwell because Blackwell is cool and you're cool.
Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
Yeah,
I know.
Nothing's
Lame as
normal.
It sounds, life has to go on.
Yes, life must go on. You're so right.
There's too much going on in my life.
There's so much going on in my life. I just can't handle it anymore.
Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party.
Oh, fuck yeah.
So I hope you'll be there to celebrate.
Oh, I will be there or I will be square.
I understand your reasons.
Yeah, I didn't feel like entering a photo. I got too busy.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus.
Very hard week to focus.
No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson.
Yeah, get more of your work out there.
I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too.
It's great. Your photography's great.
You better dance with us at least once.
And nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids.
Who would want to see him dance? That would be a sight to see.
Hot floor teacher.
Rose, you are out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan.
Yeah, great plan. Awesome. Let's go.
Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Yeah, where's Nathan? Where's Nathan? Hey, Nathan, where are you? Come here. Who's this bitch? What's this bitch doing?
I hope Max isn't pissed at Warren.
Hey, Brooke, how are you?
Hey, Brooke, what's
up? Considering what happened to Kate, I could be better. Are you okay?
Whales.
I can't get my limited brain
around
the
I can't stop thinking about the whales.
Whales. I was hoping the science department had some ideas.
I wish they
Warren
had some exclamation for the whales.
Notes and theories this weekend.
That makes sense.
That makes sense. Two big brains are better than one.
Yeah, we need some scientists on this case
of
the
Nobel
beached whales
if
for
we could
sure.
Explain this phenomenon, but even Miss Grant has no clue.
No clue. Why? Why is it
happening?
I need
to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
I was distracted by Warren asking me out to the drive-in.
It's a school day, so Nathan should be around.
He should be around here somewhere.
I did see him this morning heading off campus. He looked more angry than usual. I wouldn't look for him now if I were you.
Drone.
I might feel better taking your drone for a quick flight.
Miss Grant caved and let me fly her again. So take a spin. I have to see what time I'm going to the drive-in with Warren on Saturday.
Oh, shit. Max is jealous. He asked you?
He asked you to go to the drive-in with him?
Well, yeah, that's right, Max.
That's cool.
I love the drive-in in Newburgh.
You
so
can see
school,
you can see the
so
fucking jealousy
fun.
In her. She's fucking
like
seething
Warren.
With jealousy right now. Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. Fuck, am I flying it? Am I flying it right now? Where are we going? Yeah, let's fucking quit. That's
Thanks.
Enough. I'm gonna get sick. She's rubbing it in my face. Yeah, what a fucking bitch.
I should go back to Chloe.
Yeah, Nathan's nowhere around to be found. Let's go back to Chloe. $5, Casey? Oh, fuck. Hold on. I don't know why my donations keep on going by so fast. Hold on, let me... Casey, I love you, but this is the worst interactive porno ever. It's getting to the really juicy part.
Justin, it's been so long since I've seen you.
Later, Justin. Peace
Coast
out.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But that would be so awesome.
Yourself.
That would be so awesome. Yeah.
Now
I wish we could go to school together. That would be so cool. We could go to the same college and stuff, and we would rule the college. Yeah. So awesome. That would be hella cool.
So lame they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
That's
Good
right.
Point. Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down.
Give me
Max.
A signal.
Now
just,
I just
keep
have to
the lookout.
Nathan's room.
Yeah, where's Nathan's room? Let's run. Let's hurry. It's all good in the woods.
Ugh, skunk weed and...
Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat, please? Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat, please? 420 no?
I sense Hayden is near.
Oh, shit. The Prescotts rule this town.
This can only be Nathan's room.
It has to be Nathan's room. Yeah, the Prescotts rule this fucking town. Fuck yeah. Max doesn't fuck around. Fuck yeah, we're in. Fuck, he has a fucking projector and everything. Do you think he watches
his porn on
projector?
Now I need to find Nathan's phone. Or...
Let's look for clues.
It's so cute and ironic.
So iconic.
I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
That is so iconic. Best son in the world. Oh wow, look at this camera.
That monochrome camera is brand new and costs about $6,000.
$6,000?
Bastard.
Jesus Christ, I can't believe he has such an expensive camera.
I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescotts rule.
God, if only I could have a camera that nice, I could take some really good pictures. Let's use the computer. Let's
Nathan
see what he has on here.
Nathan is way into this party.
Hold on.
Bad sign.
What's up? To Victoria Chase from Nathan Prescott. Hey, gorgeous, let me know what you're wearing to the Vortex this week so I can wear something just as silent and expensive. I'm psyched out about going and I'm picking up some serious potty favors. I even told my dad to keep the pigs away from the Blackwell so we can get wrecked without hassle. If we're going to have an end of the world theme, then let's do it fucking on point. Right? Hell yeah. Nathan knows what's up.
Bastard.
Oh, this is
now
his porn.
I remember why
this
I hate
is his
you.
Porn.
And why Kate will get
Kate
justice.
Kate will get justice. Justice for Kate. Justice for Kate. Look, and this is his porn. Gosh, where's his phone? What are these notes? What's this?
Holy
oh
shit.
My god, a gun?
That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe.
He used that gun on Chloe. It's
gift
a gift?
From...
Oh my god. Holy shit. What's this stuff?
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why?
Why would he take
what
it from Kate?
What is with this dude?
What is with him? Is this porn? Oh shit.
Nathan Prescott. All American.
Oh
team.
My god. Butts and boobs. Oregon's best boobs. Crystal. Brand new shoot. Oh, fuck yeah. I want to see Crystal's big, fat, juicy tits. Will it let me read it? No. Not safe. Not safe for stream. Oh, my God. There's some scratch marks here.
What the hell are all those marks on
oh
the floor?
Oh, my God. Was somebody trying to get out? What's going on here?
Let's find out what you're hiding.
What is he hiding? Nathan's hiding something, and I'm about to find out what it is.
Oh, yes, little phone. You
oh,
are
it's
mine
his phone.
Now.
We have the phone. Quick, we need to get to Chloe quick
now
and tell
I have
her
Nathan's
about this.
Phone, so I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes back.
Let's go. Quick, Chloe, let's go. I've got the phone.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and...
creepy. But you'll never believe this! I found his phone!
Check this out.
Holy shit! Holy shit, Max! I can't believe you found this!
Boom, Nathan!
Oh my god!
Got him by the balls, fucker.
Got him by the balls.
What are you doing in my dorm?
It's Nathan! Quick, do something!
You're such a nosy bitch, man.
Oh,
stop
fuck.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Run.
Make
stop right there, Nathan. Oh, my God. He called her a hoe. Holy
Max,
shit.
I got this.
Oh, my God. It's Warren.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Ah! It's a fight. 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 It's a fight.
You are so fucking dead.
Yeah. Ah!
Get off me, bro.
Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. Stay out of it. Stop Warren. Stay out of it. Let him kick his ass.
You like to hurt people, huh?
Get him, Warren!
Like Kate?
Not so beaten now, is he?
Huh? Feel this, motherfucker!
Feel this, motherfucker! Yeah!
Get off of me!
Look, he's crying like a little bitch.
Please stop!
Not so alpha now, are you, Nathan?
He's down! Hey, come on.
Stop.
He said sorry. He said sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
Yeah, let's get out of here quick. Before
Who's
Nathan calls
now?
The police.
Chloe.
You know, Nathan's family basically owns the police in this town. We better get out of here.
Damn,
this action
Warren
will have consequences.
Full alpha on Nathan. And
this action
good,
will have consequences.
But scary.
Those are some consequences I am willing to take.
This really hurts.
I'm gonna have to take him. You know, we're not redoing this. We're not rewinding.
Damn. That was intense.
Yeah, Warren, that was unbelievable.
Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you rule.
Yeah, you rule.
I kind of went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No, please.
Yeah, they don't want him to get in on their little
so
scissoring
better,
parade. No boys allowed.
Me and Max have to do this on our own.
Yeah, they have to do it
no
on
offense.
Their own. No offense.
It's cool.
No boys allowed.
Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you.
Seriously, thank you. Seriously,
I'll call you
thank
later.
You so much,
you better.
Literally.
I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes.
So alpha.
You
see,
are.
He's fucking alpha as fuck. So alpha.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money.
Oh, yeah.
Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep
yeah,
him
let's
waiting.
Go to Frank's. That's my drug dealer. I mean, not my drug dealer, but Chloe's drug dealer. I'm Max. I'm pretty much, like, role-playing as Max right now. Learn to pronounce League of Legions. Fuck yourself, honeydew 651. You suck dick. Like, seriously, go fuck yourself. Let me play the fucking game. You know, this is actually a really nice setup. Like, I would not mind this at all. Having myself, like, a nice trailer, like,
God.
On the beach, you know?
I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Those
me
poor
too.
Whales.
I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them.
I think of that too.
Well, that asshole's gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun.
Chloe, I don't
and
know
I
if you should have
you
that
someday.
Gun.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
Yeah.
I'm
strangest
looking forward to the
happen.
Day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah,
you,
fuck
me.
Yeah. You, me, and Rachel, we can all go on
Rachel.
A girls' trip to
Absolutely.
Portland. Rachel's
so
dead, Chloe. Stop
cool,
being a
okay?
dumb bitch. She's dead
just
for sure.
Just pay Frank his money.
What do they say? Like,
for the book
normally,
me.
Whenever somebody
that's
goes
all.
Missing,
got
if
it.
They don't turn
you're
up within
around.
The first
that's
day,
all.
There's like a 99% chance they're dead. Like, come on, Chloe. Use your fucking brain here. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, here we go. Let's just fucking Rambo this shit. Hello? Is there anybody home? Come on, just fucking knock. Jesus fucking Christ, Max. Stop being a little bitch.
Oh,
oh
look.
Shit.
No wonder, twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, or bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Let's give him the money. Remember, I stole that money from the principal, like from his desk, so. Fuck yeah, we stole the money. There's your fucking money,
Frank. Oh,
why,
thank you. That wasn't so hard, now was it? And let's not do any more business again. Now, if you excuse
me. Can I get some 420 no spam
Frank,
in the chat, please?
Could we ask you a couple quick questions?
You have some serious lady balls.
Mm-hmm.
No.
What the fuck?
Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Can I get some
Frank,
420 no spam in the chat room, please?
No. You don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
The client
list? Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
Hey, calm down, Frank. Calm down. I'm sorry. Help, or else. You don't get it.
You don't get it, man. This is for a good,
it's good
cause.
It's for a good cause.
No, man, I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo.
Hey,
like
I'm not
you know,
weird.
I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're
a
drug dealer.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so,
it's
much,
so
bigger
much
bigger
than
us.
But you come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
There were no bullets in it.
There were no bullets in the gun. You were safe, tough
Yeah,
guy.
You were fine.
There
come
is
on.
Something wrong with you, girly.
No, there's nothing wrong with me.
You pulled the trigger because you wanted to show me how safe I was?
Dude. I didn't know what I was doing.
Oh, my God.
Dude, get off her ass. She was protecting me. You've got a knife and God knows what else. Are you really afraid of Max here?
I'm not afraid of anybody except my maker. And
oh,
you
shit.
Little bitches.
He's God-fearing.
Think you can outsmart
I love that in a
what,
man.
What, because I'm trailer trash? You're Blackwell trash. And it's time to take you out.
Frank, let's just
Don't
talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do, bitch. Get it?
Step the fuck back!
Gosh! Yeah, you actually shot me! I wasn't gonna hurt you! Oh, this fucking hurts! Oh, it hurts!
Oh,
Chloe,
my dog!
You shot him!
I know.
You're both fucking crazy! What do you want?
We just want the code for your account book.
Now!
Fine, whatever, just put the goddamn gun down. You already shot me, alright?
Give.
There.
Give notes. Give
now
notes.
Leave me alone, alright? Just get out of my life.
We got it. We got it.
An ambulance or...
No, thanks. You know what? I'll manage somehow without the police.
Yeah, he doesn't want to get the police involved.
Let's bounce.
No, I'm not gonna rewind. We're doing this. We're not fucking rewinding. Rewinding's for pussies. I know my decisions,
Shit.
And I know I'm making the
this
right decisions.
This could have gone way worse, but Frank might be more dangerous to Chloe now.
Oh my God.
Yes, Max, you can change all this.
No,
if you
we're
want.
Not changing it. Okay, I have faith in my decisions. No, we're not fucking rewinding. Stop being a bunch of fucking pussies. Jesus fucking Christ. We're gonna want it and done it, okay? Look, more evidence. We got some evidence. This is a bad playthrough.
Chloe,
this is the best
are you
playthrough.
Okay?
Are you fucking kidding? No, we're not fucking rewinding. Why don't you guys stop
Sorry,
being a bunch
I
of fucking pussies? I'm not gonna fucking
Frank
rewind just because
Please
fucking
don't.
Soda popping and fucking
us.
Trump rewound, okay?
Lucky.
I'm not a fucking little pussy
we
ass
have to
bitch.
Keep moving forward. I better focus on this board and start tying
these
clues together.
Let's put these clues together, okay? Let's investigate these clues. Gather info on a character by selecting all the correct clues. For each section, there is a specific number of clues to select.
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party.
Yeah, let's see.
Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan.
Rotten. Oh, he's got a fucking code name. This is for sure.
Yes, the game is on. Now, talk to us, account book.
Yes, the accounts.
Tell us everything.
Let's take a look at the accounts. Let's investigate this shit. Let's take a look here.
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk?
Okay. Look.
Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied.
Oh.
He could open a store. I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
Shut the fuck up, Max. Holy shit. Why do you always have to be such an annoying fucking cunt about everything? Just keep your fucking opinion to yourself just one fucking time. Okay. Do you see one to Nathan? No.
Two deals with Nathan on the same day?
Yeah.
Party supplies, no doubt. I wonder what dog name Frank would have given me.
Select.
Oh, yes. These are all the times.
Hi, Casey. It's been a while since I last watched and donated. I missed you. You look so good tonight. Yes. Thank you so much, Bunny Alice. I really appreciate it. Fuck yeah. Now what else? Let's do some more investigating with the clues.
Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
Yep. I know we need these coordinates.
Oh, wow.
And that's all she wrote.
Oh, my gosh. Gabs, please, thank you so much for subscribing for 8 months in a row. Let's make it 9. That's 9. Okay. Yeah, let's take a look at David's clues. Let's investigate.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
Yeah, how do I find out which car is Nathan's? I mean,
of course Nathan drives an SUV.
That's Nathan's
overcompensating,
car.
As usual.
Fuck. That's Nathan's car.
Interesting. Is this Nathan's car?
Is it? What about this?
Who does this car belong to?
Fuck. God damn, which one's Nathan's car? This one, right? Select.
Looks like this isn't the right combination. Come on. Deduce Nathan's license plate number, then match it up with the coordinates. Damn. I must have missed something.
Fuck. She missed something.
This is like goddamn math.
Fuck.
I suck.
God damn it.
Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
For sure.
Max, there's no logical link between those clues. Looks like this is not relevant at all. Oh, yes. Now we're finally getting somewhere.
We did it.
Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and
yeah,
see
plug
if they
in
lead
the
to
numbers.
An actual address.
Plug in the numbers. Captain. Plug in the numbers.
Here we come,
let's
Rachel.
See where they lead to. So many clues. Oh, Nathan's clues.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone? Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it.
The code.
Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack.
11111. How do I fucking unlock the phone? Jesus fucking Christ. Select. Select. Fuck. Select.
Okay, Max. Let's blow this code up and go home.
Blow the code up, for sure.
Let's start hacking.
Let's start hacking. 11111443695. Let's unlock this shit.
Oops.
Bad God code. Damn it. What was it? 69.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
0829.
I'll score. Woo! Check out all the messages from the book.
Oh shit. What up? Need the G. Okay, cool. Bitch, you sold me water, asshole. Calm down. Bring it to me. Bringing it. Stay away. Pigs on the beach. Yeah, watch out for the pigs. Can I get some KC police spam in the chat room, please?
Yes.
Woo!
This
you
is
home?
All about
got
Nathan
to party tonight.
The club
home.
Party.
On the way, load the bowl. Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat room, please? Can I get some 420 no spam?
Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party.
He was jonesing. Hey, I need to score as soon as possible. I don't make house calls. You have a car. No time. Charge me double. Damn right. Have cash on you. No fucking around. Give me the address. I'll call to give you the exact directions. In transit. Get that money out.
Drug dealer drama.
It's a drug dealer. You up, bro? No shit. What you need? Peruvian flake. Skidoo acid. You're paying night prices. Don't make me wait. Sorry for being a dick. Need more stuff. You home? Yes, don't come. Fuck off.
God, Nathan.
He's out of
control
with control. These drugs. Hey, need weed, etc. Now, can I get some 420 no spam in the chat room, please? 420 no, 420 no, 420 no. Calm yourself. You tweaking? Soon. Hook a brother up. Please. Meet Beach. Be cool this time. He's tweaking.
So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker.
Keep your smart mouth shut about everything else, or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep.
Is this from Nathan's father?
Please do not contact
That's
me at
brutal.
Work. I've told you this before, and being high is not an excuse anymore. This is a business, not just a hobby. Okay, 420 no spam in the chat room, please. You want me to treat you like an adult who can't get who can get things done on his own? Impress me. I'd like nothing more than to be proud of you. I am not there yet. Back. Wow. Nathan's got it tough. Now let's put all these clues together. Getting ready to fucking die, bitches. You fuck up my dorm room door, I kill your scholarship. Look, he spelled scholarship with a K. That should fucking kill his scholarship right there. Am I right? Investigate.
Take a look. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Oh my dog. What the fuck? Oh my dog. What does this say? What was the night of the party?
Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate. Poor rich Nathan.
Fuck.
Not much out there.
Two G Molly plus 1 6-pound of weed. $250. It's pretty good pricing. Rot Blackwell. Firebud. 5G speed, 5G cocaine, $900. So we need to select that one, right? Fuck. I used to think that the whole you saved me stuff was bullshit, but it's true, you did save me from killing myself because you taught me how to play the game on Twitch, but also on real life. Thank you. Yeah, we're all playing the game. We're playing the game right now. That's what Sky said. I fucking hate your streams, you fucking whore. You use feminism to cover up being a sexist fucking cunt. You beg for money to be streaming games you're not good at, like being a bronze rank in League, and act like you're the cock on the block when you play League as well. And I haven't seen you actually stream. I've seen you for the She-Devil. You are on stream highlights. Your fans make about you. If you haven't actually seen my stream, then why are you judging me like that? Okay, maybe before you go and you pass judgment on me, you should actually watch the stream. Right now, we're doing a great playthrough of the game of the year, Life is Strange, and it's going really great so far, and there has been nothing but consistent gameplay all day. I have not begged for money even once, but thank you for reminding me. Hi guys, my name's Casey Cabinets. I am a streamer on Twitch, and I would like to take this time to beg for your money. So please give me free money because I need it for things that I have and for things that I need. I need it for things. Thank you so much, sheeple. All these clues point to the one only possible conclusion. Bush did 9/11. Thank you for the free money, sheeple. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the free money. Thank you. How much free money do you require, Miss Cabinets? I don't know, about 50-11? About 50-11? About 50-11 times? Yeah. Okay. On the way, load the bowl. Hold on. I need to put these clues together. What up, need the G. Okay, cool. Bitch, you sold me water, asshole. Calm down, bring it to me, bringing it. Stay away, pigs on the beach. Maybe this is the evidence
Max,
we need.
Max, there's no logical link between those clues.
No logical link. No logical link. Ten, seven, 3, 26. Which the fucking one? 3, 6, and 7. $2. Did someone say they wanted free money? Here you go. Thank you so much for the free money, Bitwixan. I really appreciate it. Hold on, I need to like really focus on the clues right now. Can I please focus on the clues right now? Okay, so I need to take this time to focus on the clues. I believe free money to buy things. Thank you so much, Big Bang Beagle. I really appreciate the free money. Fuck, how? Okay. Should I talk to Chloe?
Hey, Max, see if you can put together all those Rubik's.
I'm trying to fucking see. Maybe
just
you could give me some fucking help. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm doing everything my fucking self.
Oh, wow.
What is this flyer?
So
Jemmy Beans. Thank you so much for subscribing for 3 months in a row. Let's make it 4. The Vortex party was October 4th. Oh, so we need that as a clue.
So this infamous party was the 4th.
Okay. So, we need the 4th. 10-4. This is the one, then. Select. What about this? Nope. 10-4. You home, got to party tonight. On the way, load the bowl. Oh, shit. Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat room, please? And then...
If I can match one of the text messages and transactions with Frank, then I can find the exact location.
Fuck. deselect.
Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together.
Did I do it?
Since Kate left the party early with Nathan, I should search. Fail. Abort.
Fuck.
Wrong clues.
Barn? Isn't this the barn? I thought I selected that one. Or did I?
Looks like this isn't the right combination.
Is this the barn?
I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest.
Deselect. Look. This one. It's this one.
Max, just match the right text message with the right account book entry. Then you'll finally discover where Nathan took Kate.
Is it this one? Maybe it's this. Fuck. There we go.
Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clues here.
Come on, Chloe, nope. Hack it.
Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just a shitty old barn.
A shitty old barn? That's not just
any
barn.
Find out who owns this haunted barn.
Who owns the barn?
I'm on this. Hold on.
Yeah, figure it out, Chloe. Hack it.
Somebody named Harry Aaron...
Prescott! Nathan Prescott. Oh my god, it's linked. I knew it.
Call the police?
Call the police.
Fuck that. You know, yeah, the police
fuck
are, like,
that.
Nathan's
no, police.
Security,
can I get
right?
some Casey
That's
police
so
spam
up.
In the chat room?
As you noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
We have to
I
do it by ourselves. This is whenever the steamy sex
Warren,
scene is about to happen. It happens at the farmhouse.
It's just the two
get
of
ready,
us,
guys.
Nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel.
We're this close to finding Rachel.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful.
We still have to be careful.
Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes,
sir. Be careful. Be careful. Here it comes, here it comes. Where are they going? Are they here? Yeah, this is the farm. This is the farm that was in the picture. No trespassing. Why do they want no trespassing? Are they trying to hide something in here? Huh. We need to find a way in. This is creepy.
Holy shit,
this is hella
scary.
Creepy.
I know.
This is hella creepy.
But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Hmm. Be careful.
Whoa. Check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Oh my god, those tire tracks are fresh. I can tell.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Oh my god, are they still
then
here?
We need to get
Watch out! No, never mind, they're not still here. It's padlocked. We need to find another way in. Huh. We have to find another way. Metal sheet. Let's move this metal sheet. Yeah, I think I found another way in. What is it?
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Oh, my dog.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
This is fucking
God, this
scary.
Is way too Blair Witch.
I am I so scared right over. Now.
Come on, Supermax.
Fuck. Oh my
hey,
god.
Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot.
Casey, the only reason why I stream is that someday I can get on your stream with
closer.
You, so mark my words, it will happen someday. You're fan hey, number
Aaron
one.
Prescott,
thank you so much,
Danny,
Bunny Alice. I appreciate it.
Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
My scrapbook.
Bomb shelters.
You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Yeah, let's check out the area. There's gotta be a clue somewhere. Huh. What's this? I didn't realize that beating the shit out of somebody would bruise my fist. Of course I bruised his face worse. He had it coming. That whole fight was so insane. Yes, it so was. How are you doing? Amped up. I wouldn't want to do it again unless I had to. You paid your hero dues. Now we just need costumes. Speaking of, I hope you're coming to party tonight so we can celebrate. I'll let you know. Promise. Cool. Now I have to get back to striking super poses. What?
Yes, old Prescott clippings.
What's this tractor?
But that can't be the only thing.
Let me take a look at this.
This tractor has paid its dues.
It has paid its dues for sure. I agree with that one, Max. That tractor looks old. But what's this stuff up here? Is this a crate? What could be in this crate?
Oh my god.
It looks like it's a receipt of some sort from the good old days. Huh. What are they hiding? What's this? What's this ground? Let me search this ground. Huh? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I think I found something. What is this?
Whoa.
Oh my god.
What is this? It's totally brand new. Why?
Oh my god.
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
How do we open it?
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
Rusty butt. I need some help now, Chloe. What the fuck? I'm trying to open this shit. Pliers.
I should go upstairs and get Chloe to help me.
Upstairs? Why is she talking about going upstairs? Platform? Climb.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service.
Oh my gosh. Do you think Rachel's in the hatch? What's this ground? What's
this ground? Puffing away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Pull. I can use that to jump on. Climb. MC, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for subscribing, MZ. I appreciate it. Okay, now what? What's this rope? What's this box up here for? Oh my god. Perfect! Oh my god. We're getting it. We got it. That's an owl. That is so random. That is just so random.
Wow.
Amundai, thank you so much for subscribing for 2 months in a row. Let's make it 3. Banging my fucking mouse. I think that's really what it is. It gets stuck sometimes.
Oh, wow.
Tech Jensen, thank you so much for subscribing for 11 months in a row. Let's make it. That's a year. That's 12. Use A&D. Fuck you, Disco Arnold. You use A&D ointment on your penis, idiot.
What
triple antibiotic
this?
Ointment. Isn't it A&D ointment?
It's totally brand.
What is it?
Why?
Attach that to it. Come on, hurry the fuck up, Max. Jesus fucking Christ. Climb it. Pull it. Go faster. Climb up the platform. Oh my dog. Now watch this shit. Watch this shit. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Here it comes. Here it comes. Come on, Max. Don't fuck this up now. Ah! Oh, my dog.
Max, MacGyver strikes again.
We did it, Reddit. Is it Kate in there? Is it Kate's body? Oh my god, this is so scary. This is just like Lost.
Damn, this is heavy. What?
This is some Joseph Fritzl shit.
Jackpot.
Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. This is probably where he grows the weed.
He's dead. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
Oh my dog. It's a sex dungeon. It's a sex dungeon. Oh my fucking god.
This bunker is so surreal.
Oh my god. The keypad. Fuck!
This is too heavy to break, so I'll
need a
code.
A code. Fuck. Oh my god.
First a padlock, then a digicode? Someone really doesn't want visitors.
How can you guys just tell me the code? Oh, I guess because it's faded.
Oh, yes! I thought that only worked in the movies.
Oh my god. It's Rachel. It's Rachel.
Open sesame.
Oh my god. This is so scary.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune.
Rachel?
Come on.
Rachel?
Now what the hell is this?
Oh my god. Is this where he films the porn? What the fuck?
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before.
Oh my fucking god. Let's look in the cupboards.
Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
What about this cupboard? All of the files. There's a file on Rachel! There's a file on Kate. Oh my god.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are.
Rachel, Kate, Victoria?
Okay. A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
He's gonna kill Victoria!
The next one says Kate.
Oh my god.
No, Kate.
Oh no.
No.
Oh my god.
She killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled
other
with
victims.
Other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex.
Rachel.
Save Victoria!
This can't be real.
Oh my god.
These are all post shots, right?
Oh my god, it's Rachel.
Right? Chloe, look at her
oh
face.
Oh my god.
She's
out of it.
Maybe,
she doesn't know what's
maybe
happening.
Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't
oh my
think
god.
So. Why is he putting her in the ground?
Oh my god, she's in the ground.
Where? The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did.
What did he do?
There's
no
way.
To the quick.
She's dead.
She
no
can't
way.
Be dead.
She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it.
Oh
please.
My god.
Let's go.
Rachel.
Oh my god. Rachel. Kate. All of these files.
Oh my god.
This place actually feels evil.
It's evil. It's evil. It's evil. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh my gosh. I wish I was rich enough to have a rape room.
Chloe, slow down!
Take the
Wait
files?
For me.
I don't need the files!
I know exactly where I'm going!
I don't need the files. I have already seen them, and they are burned into my brain. That is something I will never forget.
Look, this is it.
This is it! Oh my god, this is where it is. This is where it is. She couldn't have posed for that.
Are you gonna help
There's gotta be something. There's gotta be something. Oh my god.
Chloe, help! Stop.
Look. Get a shovel. Get a shovel. Oh my god.
Please no.
Please no.
Oh. That smell. Rachel.
Oh.
Oh, Rachel, no, no. Please not her.
Oh my god.
Chloe.
Use the shovel.
Rachel,
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead?
She dead.
What kind of world does this? Who does this? That was all too much. It's the vortex party. We're at the vortex party now. It's the vortex party, and I think Nathan Prescott's up to something. We better see what he's up to. I think he's up to no good. We need
Nathan
to do something.
Enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police.
Fuck the police! Can I get some KC police spam in the chat room, please?
And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years.
100 years.
Gonna get in my way.
100 years the Prescotts have had this coming for, and they're gonna get it this time.
I'm with you to the end, Chloe.
Now kiss.
You know that.
Here it is. Who's that? We're ready. Let's go in. I've got my gun ready.
Oh, shit. This is like that eclipse.
You're right. Look at the outline.
The outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
It can't be too.
Oh, my God. Two moons!
I don't
oh my
shit.
God, there's two moons!
The world is ending. Cool.
There's two
You're
moons!
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right.
Nathan Prescott is going down.
There's two moons! Why are there two moons?
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you alright after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
He is dangerous.
Where
You're
is
right,
he?
Warren.
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, oh my god.
If you consider half a beer drinking.
Oh my god.
Let's go, Max.
Hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action. We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay?
and do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, can I take your phone or anything?
Hold on, I feel like I should do the small one again.
No, I didn't see any tablet with cat pics.
Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
Yeah, where the hell are you, Chloe?
I hate touching all these clothes. Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No, I don't want to check anything in.
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out.
Yeah, that boy creeps
Wait,
me the fuck out, too.
Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party.
Yeah, Principal Wells should have canceled the party for
sure.
Yes,
you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Oh, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan.
Where is Nathan?
And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Who's she? Oh, my dog.
Oh,
my God. It's a pool party.
Find Nathan and take him down.
Where's Nathan?
He needs that
rock. But Justin.
Hello, Brooke.
Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub and his gloves.
You're not the only one. Maybe this party will be the end of the Vortex.
This party will be the end of the Vortex Club if I've got anything to say about it.
Will you see Warren tonight?
I will. He left already, but we're going to map out our driving date later. Warren wants to go to dinner first, so that'll be fine. Is that cool with you, Max?
Yes, it's great.
Bullshit, Max. You're jealous as fuck. She's jealous as fuck. She's seething with jealousy right now.
I'd like to see you happy instead of waiting.
Thanks, Max. Though I feel selfish talking about a boy considering Kate and the Arcadia Bay Echo meltdown.
You're not selfish, Brooke.
Yeah, you are,
You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit.
Oh, wow.
Like all of us here.
You seem so wise. Thank you so much for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Let's make it.
That snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Double moon.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the
world. There's a double moon. You've got to believe me.
I'm still young.
Ka-chung, thank you so much for subscribing for 2 months in a row. I appreciate it, Ka-chung. Thank you so much. Now, where the fuck is Nathan? Vortex Club members only.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Sorry,
I don't give a
I'm
shit.
On the list, okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Fuck you,
listen.
Bitch!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
No, I'm going in, bitch. Let me the fuck in.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Let's put on some glow sticks.
What would a shitty party be without glow sticks?
If I get sick, yo, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave.
No, the stream is not pre-recorded.
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy.
Can I get some 420 nose spam in the chat room, please?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here.
Who's she?
She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
This party sucks. Where's Nathan?
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore Tex Club. I fucking hate
the whore Tex Club
douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different.
The voice sounds different. It's because he's high.
How about a quick dab?
Dab. 420 now.
Maybe
can I get some 420 no spam in the chat room, please?
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
I'd like to tear every one of these things down.
Who's in the door?
Somebody's either having sex or throwing up.
Oh my god.
Gross. How did this even get here?
Ew, gross.
Maybe you're not the only one who has
good night, sweet prince.
If you don't wrap it up, we're coming in, sister.
These people are sick.
Rewind and find something.
Hell yeah, made it right through. Who's that?
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Zachary and Juliet.
So
Trevor.
You dancing with my dad.
Yes.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
No, she won't believe her. Yeah, she won't believe it.
Did you hear something?
I bet Rachel hated hanging out with these people. So the Vortex VIPs get real alcohol at their underage bar. Again.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off. You can't do that!
Me, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Go fuck yourself.
You still pissed about me taking your picture? Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
Victoria's pissed.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
Nathan.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted.
Can I get some 420 no spam in the chat room, please?
Victoria.
I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through. I'm not the only problem child at Blackwell.
This is bigger than a problem
this
child.
This is bigger than
I'm
you,
not
Victoria.
Perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
I'm here to become a photographer and get famous. That's like why I'm at Twitch. I want to become a photographer. You have talent,
you
Victoria.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery.
My parents own a gallery. You don't understand.
It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way.
I love art.
Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
Yeah, Mr. Jefferson probably won't be choosing my photo. I'm not as talented as I thought.
Yes, you are. But we shouldn't have to choose between talent and kindness.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Good. I have real friends. I wouldn't want a fake one.
You try to act like all shy and humble. You took a picture of me covered in
paint.
Can
we not deal with this right now?
Who set up the paint can to fall? It wasn't Samuel, dumbass. And you trashed my room after, so stop whining.
You did that? You bitch! You could have killed me with that fucking can! I almost got that freak Samuel fired!
And that would have been bad. You're right, Victoria, for once.
You actually think you're better than me? No fucking way.
Oh, shit.
Guess I'll never be a member of the Vortex Club.
No, bitch. You won't.
Oh my god. Fighter! 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 The dark room.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now, so listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around here.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends.
They're always one of your best friends.
Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly.
Deadly.
I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to
believe. You have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
No, she just got wrecked.
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy.
So fucking
just
lame.
Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to
get so
wasted.
Why are they talking so much?
Even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
Au revoir.
Oh my god, there she is.
Okay, I tried.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs.
Oh my god, it's Mr. Jefferson. He looks
Maybe
just like
a sim. He's hiding in his dorm. Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
No, we're not fucking rewinding.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just...
No, I'm not rewinding.
Nathan. Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It does.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest.
Who is the winner?
I do wish you...
No, I'm not rewinding. I'm not rewinding.
I know you will.
I'm not rewinding. Rewinding is for fucking pussy-ass bitches. We're doing it right the first time.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down.
Everybody calm down.
I appreciate it.
Everybody calm down,
please. I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest.
And the winner is...
Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering.
You were so hot.
Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes.
Oh.
The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Who's the winner?
Come on!
Who's the winner?
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria... Ah!
It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh.
Oh, Victoria.
She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blacked out Jefferson. Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Yeah, let's check out the dormitories. I want to see Nathan's punk ass.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Oh, my dog. He knows. The moon's disappearing. It's magic. Did you see that? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Stop stomping around, Chloe.
Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Get ready to rewind. Here we go. Be very careful. Be very quiet. He needs to die now.
For God's sake, Chloe, you have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
Where did she go? Where did she fucking go? I don't know where she went.
Do you see him up there, Max? Hold on.
Where did she go?
Are you looking for something back there? Catch up.
I don't know where she went.
Come back here. Don't leave me alone.
Oh, there she is. Rachel, where's her body? Rachel.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan.
He's gonna suffer. Rachel.
Max, please hurry.
Hurry. Oh my dog.
Oh God, Max, look.
She's still here.
Don't look, Chloe.
Don't look.
Oh!
Can't rewind that. Oh no. Oh my God. But what does it mean? Victoria believed your warning. She didn't believe my warning. You wounded Frank. No one got hurt. Oh, we could have killed him? You beat up Warren. You accepted Chloe's request. You refused. 55% accepted. Well, that's great. That's just really great to know. Hold on. Next episode. Oh my fucking God, this is some human centipede shit. What is he doing to her?
Please.
Mr. Jefferson, please, no.
Don't do this.
This is weird. This is kind of like one of my sexual fantasies.